We have witnessed the impressive combat capabilities of fourth-generation fighter jets around the world. The US developed iconic jets like the F-16, which began in 1973 and remains a key asset today, and the F-15, known for 104 victories with zero losses. Meanwhile, Russia's Su-35, with its agility and advanced systems, plays a crucial role in the Russo-Ukrainian conflict, showcasing its importance in modern warfare. But this time, we won't be focusing on the impressive combat capabilities of American or Russian fourth-generation fighter jets. Instead, in this episode, we'll explore the Eurofighter Typhoon, Europe's leading fourth-generation fighter. We'll take a closer look at why the Eurofighter Typhoon is the best European fighter jet ever built. The Eurofighter Typhoon is the product of a European collaboration that began in 1986, initially involving Germany, Italy, and the United Kingdom, with Spain later joining the project. This multi-role fighter was developed as a superior air defense aircraft, specifically designed to counter the latest Soviet fighter jets of the time. Its creation reflects a united European effort to enhance air combat capabilities during the Cold War era, ensuring a powerful response to emerging threats from the Soviet Union. It's important to remember that the idea of a jointly produced European fighter jet was once just a distant dream. Looking back at the relationships between European nations during World War II, cooperation seemed unlikely. However, the success of the Panavia Tornado program proved that former adversaries could work together effectively to develop cutting-edge military aircraft. This groundbreaking collaboration between the UK, Germany, and Italy demonstrated that despite their turbulent history, these nations could unite to create one of the most advanced combat aircraft of its time. The Tornado laid the foundation for future European defense projects, including the Eurofighter Typhoon, symbolizing a new era of cooperation and shared technological achievements. The Eurofighter Typhoon is a remarkable fighter jet capable of reaching speeds of approximately 2,550 kilometers per hour. Supported by its two Eurojet EG200 engines, it generates a combined thrust of 180 kilonewtons, designed for high performance with low maintenance. This enables exceptional agility and acceleration. The Typhoon can also supercruise, sustaining supersonic speeds without engaging afterburners, enhancing fuel efficiency during combat missions. Its design features a delta wing with four plane canards, providing superior maneuverability and control. Constructed from lightweight composite materials, the Typhoon maintains a high thrust-to-weight ratio, while stealthy design elements reduce its radar cross-section. Inside, a fully digital glass cockpit enhances situational awareness, allowing pilots to operate advanced systems efficiently. The sophisticated quadruplex digital fly-by-wire system ensures stable handling, making the Typhoon a formidable multi-role fighter. The Eurofighter 2000, later renamed the Eurofighter Typhoon, is equipped with the Captor View radar, a mechanically scanned radar offering a wide field of view for both air-to-air and air-to-surface engagements. This radar provides substantial power and aperture, enabling enhanced angular coverage. Captor-M is a multi-mode radar capable of detecting targets in several search modes, including range while search, velocity search, and track while scan, which allows simultaneous tracking of multiple targets. Additionally, it features long-range and short-range tracking modes tailored for visual identification or gun-based attacks. Moreover, Captor-M air combat acquisition modes offer the pilot a selection of target acquisition options, including Borsite, vertical scan within the head-up display field of view, or slaved acquisition. The Typhoon can also carry various types of missiles. For air-to-air combat, this aircraft can be armed with up to 6 beyond-visual-range air-to-air missiles in semi-recessed stations on the fuselage, along with 2 short-range air-to-air missiles mounted on the outer wing pylons. In addition to its air-to-air capabilities, the Typhoon can also utilize air-to-ground missiles such as the Storm Shadow, which is designed for precision strikes against high-value targets, and the Brimstone, which is effective for close air support against ground targets. Furthermore, this aircraft is compatible with various precision-guided munitions, including the Paveway series of laser-guided bombs and GPS-guided joint direct attack munition. Equipped with advanced sensor systems like the Pirate Infrared Search and Track System and the Praetorian Defensive Aid Subsystem, the Eurofighter Typhoon is well prepared for effective engagement in both air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. Currently, the Eurofighter Typhoon boasts a total of approximately 582 units operational across various countries, with 336 of these being in active service. This advanced fighter jet is utilized by partner nations including the United Kingdom, Germany, Italy, and Spain. Specifically, the UK operates around 160 Typhoons, while Germany has approximately 140, Italy around 96, and Spain approximately 70. Additionally, there are export variants of the Typhoon that are in use by other nations, such as Austria, Saudi Arabia, and Kuwait, which further enhances the total global fleet size. For over 2 decades, the Eurofighter Typhoon has been the backbone of several European air forces, including those of the United Kingdom, Germany, and Italy. As a versatile multi-role fighter capable of handling diverse mission profiles, the Typhoon has earned significant respect within the aviation community. Despite the emergence of fifth-generation stealth fighters, the non-stealth Eurofighter has carved out a vital role in executing quick reaction alert and air policing missions. Some experts argue that the Typhoon excels in these roles, even outperforming more advanced fighters. One of the key reasons for this argument is that the Eurofighter offers superior range, lower operational costs, and better low-altitude performance compared to some newer aircraft. Its design, while no longer cutting-edge, provides advantages for missions requiring constant readiness and fast response times. Additionally, the fact that the Typhoon is now an older platform makes its technology less sensitive, reducing the strategic concern if one were lost in combat.